Hi, welcome to Inspiration Retreats with Shari. I'm your host, Dr. Shari, and I'm super delighted that you tuned in on this first Sunday of November 2019 to pray. So let's go to the throne of grace and truth, knowing that God, He will hear us. Most gracious and all-wise God, creator of heaven and earth, Lord, we come before your throne with thanksgiving in our hearts, thanking you, Father, because you are the joy of our life. You are the strength of our life. You're the hope of our life. Lord, you are our everything, and we love you. Lord, just thanking you right now that you have brought us through another month. Father God, you took us through another week, and Lord, you brought us to another day. Lord, we just thank you. We thank you that it could have been the other way and there were dangerous toils and snares we didn't even know about, Father God. And then those that we did know about, there's so many dangers and so many testimonies that we've heard that over the past month, people were in head-on collisions and cars flipping over and all kinds of things happening, but they came out unscratched. Father God, we just thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you for your love that continues to shine on us. Lord, from the rising of the sun to the setting of the same, we know that your name is worthy to be praised. And Lord, we praise thee. We praise thee out of the depth of our hearts. And Lord, no matter what goes on in life, what evil report or good report, Father God, we give you the praise, the honor, and the glory. Lord, go with our children as they are going through different trials and tribulations. Father God, even in the schools, Lord, encamp your angels of protection around them. Lord, as this country, it seems to be divided on the color of skin, let people know that it is not about their skin. It's what is within. Lord, help us. Help those who have unbelief, and Lord, strengthen our faith, that knowing that you are the author and finisher of our faith, Lord, bind us together closer, Father God, so that we can give you glory. Lord, we just thank you now in Jesus' precious name. Amen.